want to say an honoring remembrance to those who died 71 years ago on this day. Pearl Harbor, December 7, 1941, by the Japanese attack, which was mainly caused by an embargo act of us not giving them any fucking oil, but still, that's pretty fucking harsh. It's kind of like shooting someone's grandma and expecting them to still give you a car, kind of deal, if you get what I mean. Like, killing people to get what you want isn't going to really get you anything. It's only going to get your ass kicked or yourself killed. So that's what happened to the Japanese. Pretty much. Sucks. I mean, we could have probably worked something out, but whatever. It's been a long, long time, so. May those who died unexpectedly against the onslaught of Japanese Zero fighters rest in a watery grave peace. I'm sure it's a lot nicer than a dirt grave, anyway. But like I said, hopefully they rest in peace forever. I don't want them to come up and be zombies and eat their brains, but I doubt there's anything left of them. But no, they did make a tremendous, unexpected sacrifice for the country that day. I guess it was necessary for us to go to war, but at the same time, unnecessary. Either way, it was a tragic loss of life and machinery. But yeah. Rest in peace to all those who fought and died in Pearl Harbor, and all those that are still living that fought in Pearl Harbor, which probably isn't many. Probably only a handful of the old boys are still left, and they're probably pushing. They're all pushing 90, if not in the 90s, and some of them might even be a fucking 100 years old. They're old as shit. But yeah. Well, I love Countryman out to make it simple and sweet. Wait, I can't believe this fucking year is almost over too. We only have 24 more days. It's supposedly only 2 more weeks until the end of the world, but whatever. I'll see you on. I'll make a couple more videos before this year rounds out, so. I'm hungry. I don't eat much. Okay, I'll see y'all later. Outlaw Countryman.